Hello, Tanaka FK. Today, bringing you a brand new video, and this video is not really a good one, as you can tell by the title. This video was meant to be a unboxing video and a review of this. My headset, my Arctis, my SteelSeries Arctis 3 headset. And it was until I started editing it, and then it just completely crashed on me to the point where I lost a whole lot of footage. Got none of it now. It annoyed me like mad. Just been editing it just now, it's just done it. So this has peed me off a little bit. And I've literally just tried loading it back up to reload. It wasn't like fully. It's done it like three times already. So I had to exit, reload it quickly, and then restore it because it wasn't fully closed. And I just did it again because it completely went white screen like it did last night for like 10 plus hours. Went to reload it and lost all the footage. So that is not very good. That has annoyed me like crazy. Don't know what to do now. I'm just gonna have to tell you guys that there's no video because like I can't really do it. I've already done it, so that's kind of bummed out a little bit. It was a really good unboxing as well. It was quite funny, but oh well. Here's the headset anyway. I'll show you the band there. It's got ski goggle band right here. It's quite nice. Got the ear cushions which are reversible like that. Like you can have them like this on your head, like that. You can have them like that. So they're like comfy as well, but they're not really that comfy. People are like, oh my god, you can't have them round your head. You're not meant to have them. Well, not meant to have them round your head, are you? You're meant to have them on your head when you're fucking gaming. So you sound like a twat. When you go, oh, you can't have them on your neck, sat like that, they're not comfy. Why are you having them like that anyway when you're using them for your bloody game or listening to music? You sound like a twat. But yeah, other than that, all I said was they're comfy. They're a bit too big for my head because I had to make the band a lot smaller to actually fit my head. So yeah, that was just a little video, just letting you guys know that the whole video was destroyed. It's not really made me that happy, and I can't really do much about it now, so that's great. But yeah, sorry about that. I will make sure that doesn't happen again. If it does, then I will go fucking mad. I know I'd be happy. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe guys to enjoy. And see you guys on another video, which will actually be a video which is a better one. It should be the start of a new series. So stay tuned. And I'll see you guys on that series if it happens then. If not, then you'll see it very soon. Goodbye. Well, I'm pretty sure it is actually. I don't know. Don't have a clue. But yeah. Hope you guys enjoy the series when it comes out. I'm excited for you guys to watch it. Sorry it's not really edited. I couldn't really edit it at all. I had to get them all out and let Spike have his laptop back. So yeah. Look out for that. Hope you enjoy. And see you guys in the series.